Welcome to the Autodromo Hermanos Rodriguez, the location for today's race. The cars are out on the grid, so let's join the action down on the track. Before we begin, let's take a quick look at the grid lineup for today's race. An immense lap from Lewis Hamilton yesterday puts him on pole position, edging out Max Verstappen, who'll start from P2. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Leclerc, Sainz, Sergio Perez, and Gasly, Tsunoda, Russell, King, and Lando Norris, Ricciardo, Bottas, Kevin Magnussen, Blue, Albon, Stroll, Sebastian Vettel, and Guan Yu Zhou, Mick Schumacher, and Nicholas Latifi. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track. Anthony Davidson.
DRS is being enabled this lap. We can use DRS when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Okay, be mindful of the conditions. The track's getting wetter. Recommend you stay out for now though. We'll be much slower if we move on to inters this early. Okay, the stewards have now disabled DRS. DRS is now disabled. Box is currently full. Stay out on track. Stay out. There's a new strategy available on the MFD. Confirmed. Okay, I think it might just be about time to come and change these tyres. Right, we'll be doing one more stop today. One stop left in this strategy. Okay, clear. Okay, conditions are going to keep deteriorating for 10 minutes at least. Binters look like the best tyre for now. At least another 10 minutes until this rain evens out. Stay alert out there. Inters seem to be the fastest tyre for now. Yellow flag. conditions are going to keep deteriorating for 10 minutes at least. Inters look like the best tyre for now. Okay, I know these conditions look pretty terrible, but that water is draining okay. I think the intermediate is going to stay the tyre of choice for a while yet. Rain's getting worse, be very careful. Inters seem to be the fastest tyre for now. Conditions are only getting worse. Watch out for standing water. Okay, science is behind you. Our gap behind is 4.0 seconds. They're on old intermediates. Okay, they've done 10 laps on those tyres. Your last lap time was a 1:28.1. Okay, heavy rain will be staying with us for a while now, at least a 20-minute window of heavy rain. Inters look like the best tyre for now. Okay, the gap behind is 6.0 seconds. They're on old intermediates. Time last lap was a 1:27.7. Coping okay with this weather. We're watching the amount of standing water on the road, and for now we think it's safe to stay with the inter. Laps until the pit window opens, you'll be on inters for the next stint. These conditions don't look like they're shifting. We're predicting at least 20 minutes of heavy rainfall. Inters seem to be the fastest tyre for now. Okay, the static over the radio, say it again. Thank you. Race, we're leading our teammate by 10.5 seconds. They're on old intermediates. They're in third. And the time last lap was a 1:29.4. Okay, be aware, the grip levels are going to start falling away soon. Okay, we want you to pit this lap, so push now, push. Okay, so heavy rainfall, here to stay for a while, doesn't look like it's moving on anytime soon. Inters look like the best tyre for now. Radar suggests that this heavy rain will be with us for a while now. Okay, heavy rain will be staying with us for a while now. At least a 20-minute window of heavy rain. Inters seems to be the fastest tyre for now. Still happy that we're on the right tyres at the moment. Thank you. suspect you'll be noticing a bit of grip loss in the tyres around now, so just be careful. Conditions don't look like they're shifting. We're predicting at least 20 minutes of heavy rainfall. Inters look like the best tyre for now. Okay, we can take you this lap. Look after these tyres now, and we want to finish the race on this compound. The gap behind us is 13.6 seconds. They're on old intermediates. Okay, their tyres are 7 laps old. Your last lap time was a 1 minute 28.6. Okay, there's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety car. Okay, so heavy rainfall, here to stay for a while, doesn't look like it's moving on anytime soon. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until we get the green flags. VSC ending, wait for the greens. Okay, I think we're still in the right tyres for the time being. Okay, that's us with 5 laps of fuel remaining. 5 laps of fuel left. we've got enough fuel for three more laps. That's Sainz behind you now. Okay, so the gap to the car behind is 17.2 seconds. They're on old intermediates. They've done 14 laps on those tyres now. Time last lap was a 1:28.8.
It's victory in Mexico then, and what a victory it is after an incredible Grand Prix. So, Anthony, what made the difference out there today?
Rain always has the potential to liven up a race and mix up the order, and they've taken full advantage of that to claim the victory today. It's always a bit of a lottery when the conditions are like this, but they've managed to stay on circuit and have come out on top.
Here come today's winning drivers, and what a race this was. This is a team that knows success very well in F1, and they're just itching for even more. Congratulations to the Alpine team for their excellent win today.